chance to see the truth. As humans, I believe. But now we're living in the dark without a sun or middle. We live in our